As the coach and leader of your sales team, are you still a student of selling? Hi, I'm Jim Pansero, helping you and your team become more effective in selling today. And the reality of selling today is that there is nothing new. All of the ideas that are being talked about might have new applications of how they applied, but the basic structures and components of selling are still there. They've been there for 50 years. Just because a book is older in how when it was published doesn't mean the ideas are out of date or obsolete. So what are you doing to increase your abilities to coach your people by knowing and understanding more about the structures, processes, steps, and philosophies of selling and what it takes to be successful? We're in an environment of selling where our salespeople need help. They didn't have the training or the coaching in the past that they used to have 20 or 30 years ago. So because of that, you're getting people that are really green to selling and really don't know what they're doing, except trying to be persuasive and trying to help a customer. So what are you doing to understand all of the skills and the tools that have been around forever and that have been proven to work? How many books on selling have you read recently? If you read over 20 books, that'll make you a national expert. How many audios or videos or podcasts are you listening to? Just to find out what the latest skills are for people like myself that are publishing all these free videos and podcasts online today. If you want to be an effective coach of your person, you need to know more about selling than they do, or else you're just going to be a rah-rah motivator. How can you help improve the skills and effectiveness of your people? It begins with you understanding what those skills are first, and how to best apply them. What can you do to become more of a student of selling so you can help your salespeople sell even more?